I see now. By example, I must edify and quell the light that blinds us. Come, sisters, soothe me.